Well, I've often wondered why it was called Fallbrook Air Park, and that's because there actually is a little park here, sort of an asphalt park, but some picnic tables where you can hang out and watch the planes come in, like we are catching right now.